Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Retail Tycoon. I hope you guys are enjoying the series so far, because I am. And hopefully I'll start uploading some other videos soon too. It's just hard to upload at my house because upload is so slow.
I love it how this kid says, I'll give you 2,000 Robux if you accept my friend request. I say friendship is not worth 2,000 Robux, and he says, how much is it worth then?
Oh my god.
I'm thinking about just accepting the money and accepting his friend request.
And then remove him afterwards.
Probably a good idea.
Alright, so like...
He's so annoying.
Okay. Alright, so I just broke down another wall and I just moved, like, my freezer and my shelf and my video games,
over
onto this side. And everything is still going pretty good. Spills everywhere, just the usual. And also, what I found out was is that when I was trying to clean stuff up, I had my manage out, and it kept on making me trying to manage the thing that I was trying to clean. So, yeah, that happened. But overall, right now, I'm liking it. I got these big two holes in my wall. I got a plant in my register, still doing good. So, yeah.
Dude, same. Right now.
And then some guy just said, I didn't find anything I want. I'm very sorry, sir, that you don't have what you want. Okay, I'm gonna start restocking stuff. Let's go buy some video games.
I wish people would buy more electronics.
Big, what's your favorite video game on here?
Let's see what video games they have.
I'm thinking about unfriending One Day or Four Fan for just like 5 minutes and then seeing his
reaction. Dude, we should buy Retail Tycoon inside of Retail Tycoon while we're playing Retail Tycoon on our TV screens on Retail Tycoon.
Good idea, Big.
While playing Retail Tycoon.
Yes. Dude, this little girl looks at the soda cans and she says, look at all the things I can't afford. She can't afford soda.
Wow.
Actually, never mind. It makes sense. The soda's like 20 bucks here.
Worth it. It just has extra sugar. That's why it's so much more worth it.
Oh yeah, it's plus with the
nutrition. I'm drinking a can of Mountain Dew right now.
It's super nutritious.
Every purchase of soda, you get a free case of diabetes.
You get a free case
of diabetes.
Yeah. 50.
Why is my cleaning still like one star?
How am I at a 2.1? How are my customers tolerating me?
I'm gonna upgrade my store size.
How does my shelter have, like, 5 stars if there's 2 gaping holes in my store?
Come on, I need some more money. Keep buying stuff,
dude,
guys.
Dude, you know what would be a good suggestion? If they made it so, like, what if it started raining in your game, right? And then, if you don't have your stuff sheltered, anything that's, like, on the shelves will break. Like, let's say that you have electronics, right?
Dude, you should make weather in this game.
This raining. Huh?
I would actually be not. That wouldn't be that bad, but like, I feel like it's good. It'd lag the game way.
You should also make it so you can like go to different locations where you can get more customers that are richer or poorer.
I get you cut off, Trevor.
Fuck you.
But like, they should make it so it's like that.
None of you guys have reached 5 stars, well, except for Digger for a little bit, and then Fallen's getting really close.
I have 2.
How do you have almost 5 stars, Fallen? This makes no sense.
Because
and then like,
my ears.
Look at my freaking store.
Ears, Big.
Hey, Big, can you accept One Digger 4's friend request?
I'm already friends with One Digger.
What else is here? People spilt beans, the usual.
Oh, I'm lagging, I can't help it.
Let's buy some more food here.
We have a 200 friend limit. We can't accept everyone. God, please leave me alone.
All over the fucking mic. Just all over the mic, dude. Yes or no? What he say? Yes or no? No.
I'm just gonna tell him.
It's your boy Big Granny here.
I unfriended
it's
him like 3 minutes ago.
It's your boy Fallen here. Hey, Big, have him work my store and I'll work your store.
Oh my god.
I'll go to your store, Big.
Here, no, Fallen, I don't care about my store anymore, so I'll work yours.
Okay, you can work my store and I'll work Big's store.
You gotta do me one thing. You gotta do one thing for me. Pay for my debt.
Oh, Big, I did. Hey, Big. Why did you imagine you were selling your own hats? Dude, I can restock your containers?
Yeah, you can.
You gotta pay for my debt, dude.
This is my job. I'm the janitor here. Big, call me the head janitor.
Okay.
I am the head janitor. I'm cleaning up all your messes. Why do all the janitors look the same?
That's all this game is.
Dude, people are spilling everything everywhere.
Dude, I know, it's so annoying.
Just imagine this in real life. You just walk into like Sears or something. You just see like kids all running around. You see people like running through each other and like spilling stuff everywhere. Then you have that casual mom argument in the corner of the store. Oh my. I'm making things look pretty clean here.
Candies. Where's toys? Toys on the other side. Alright, let's put toys right here. The reason why I'm like putting variety of stuff around the store is that way customers don't have to walk such a longer way. They can just pick it up in another location. So maybe we'll get a little bit more money.
Is this like a lobby?
Yeah, it's like a little hangout area.
We're gonna do so they can sit down and just look at their stare at their video game while their ride gets here.
Yeah. Here, I'm gonna make it so like they can buy smartphones over here.
What do you call it? What they should do? They should make it so that you could put restaurants inside your store. So like when you make it a mall, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, that'd be sweet.
As he fucking steals the soda, he's stealing the soda and he's walking away.
Excuse me, sir, what are you doing? Dude, is he the one who spilt the soda under my car parts?
Yes.
You saw him trying to walk outside.
I think it was Phoenix Star. He built like a giant mall and it all had its own sections and stores and stuff with each different item. It was really cool.
Just imagine if like, what do you call it? 10 robbers just walked into the store.
I need to make a season 2 of this game, although it'd get boring and I'd miss my old store.
Okay. I give up. Eric or Trevor, make one bigger 4 fan, shut up.
Give up on him. Oh my god.
I give up on him at this point because he won't friggin' shut up.
So why don't you don't friend your fans?
I friended it because I liked his username, but now that he's being annoying, I unfriended it.
Crap, I got stuck in a car! There we go. Hey, Phoenix joined. I want to see what his store looks like.
Prepare for server lag. Oh boy.
Yeah, prepare for lag.
After 1,000 years, I now have $2,000, guys. So let's upgrade my parking lot. Let's see what.
Does this mean you can pay for my debt?
No, I can't.
I want to see Phoenix's store.
Can I actually like donate to you? Is that possible? I would actually. Oh, I know what I can do. I can pay for your debt by restocking your stuff. That's what I'll do. Okay, you keep working, and I'll. And after
he's got to get rid of his workers.
What?
He's got to get rid of his workers.
I mean.
Look at Phoenix's store.
Wait.
I'm telling you.
Who pays $1,000? Oh wait, I guess that makes sense. I need 2,500 to upgrade. I'm just gonna wait.
Look at Phoenix's store.
Okay, I'll head over there right now.
It's so nice.
It's called the Grand Outlet. Look at this place.
The disadvantage is that customers have to walk a long way in order to get somewhere.
Phoenix has a 1.4 rating, how? Oh, it's slowly going up.
Enjoy the spills on your carpet, man. Those things are gonna stain. I like the color scheme here. Oh, dude, Big, you know what this reminds me of? Remember when you were, like, making this one? Remember back then when you had the sign That means business. You know you're
Phoenix Grand Outlet is insane. Dude, people are spilling, like, stuff all over Phoenix's sidewalk.
I'm telling you, dude.
Aw, poor Phoenix.
It's gonna be hard to get those spills off. Aw, already. All over the carpet.
Oh, not it's the carpet.
Not the carpet, man.
Oh, Phoenix,
Yeah, because right now I want to get that golden statue, but I can't.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna buy more land.
Oh, dude.
Oh, no.
They need to really. Like, imagine if this game didn't have the no clip between all the customers and you just, like, are crowded and you just see them running.
Oh, my God.
Dude. Oh, my God. I have so many suggestions today. He needs to add, like, customer fights. Like, let's say that. Like, if you're low on stock, they should make it so that the customers start fighting. And when the customers, like, when they start arguing for something in the stock, and while that happens, you'll have, like, customers, like, taking up their cameras and go scraping water.
All right. Like, I'm going to expand my store soon.
And while it's happening, your store already goes down.
Eric, someone spilled a soda, like, when they were checking
out. Like, hey, look, that new game retail cut tycoon drop soda.
Oh my god.
Well, that's a nice plant, drop soda can.
Alright, so I just added on a new addition to the store. Almost ran out of money, but now we're gonna bulldoze everything. Let's do this.
I think my favorite... Honestly, I think my favorite store is subscribe to Big Granny 000 on YouTube because that's a very nice name for a store.
I agree.
Oh yeah,
oh my god, the music.
Eric, someone spilled soda under the books.
It's okay. I'll just leave it there. I'm tired of it.
Wait,
done with this.
Digger, can you get me out of debt?
I can't even go to fuel
checks. No, I can't donate fuel or anything, dude. I'm sorry.
You can restock.
Why is everyone okay?
Not really.
Okay. And if you like all drop right. A soda can, right? But how do you drop a tub of ice cream? Like,
oh my gosh, Eric, someone spilled under your pot, like under your plant thing.
Oh well, the plant will just soak it up. If it's, if it's like
spills,
it'll make the plant
a little
bigger.
Someone spilled under your video games.
Oh my god.
What is happening? Dude, someone actually dropped a can on the hanger where the clothes go. I'm gonna like, you know what? I'm gonna call this game Spilling Simulator.
That's the name.
True that.
That's practically the game, guys.
We should have had a life simulator, and like, it shows how much life sucks. Like, everything bad possible to happen happens.
It's so what? True, though.
Eric,
like, you're trying.
Eric, you're
no, like,
closing.
First, you open a business.
It's okay.
And, like,
it's part
start...
of the It's part of the style nowadays.
Locking. No, like, here's what life simulator would be. First,
bad.
You start up a business, and at first, life is gonna go great. Like, you get tons of money, you get tons of. Things,
oh, I almost have 5 stars in store size now.
And then. Afterwards, we're gonna make it so life sucks to a point where like you lose your business, you're in like $10 million worth of debt.
You're just
like,
laying down your cash register, everyone's screaming and crying in the back. Just absolute chaos. Dang, I can't walk into your guys'
right.
stores. Is the music in these stores like copyrighted?
Yep.
Man.
You can walk into mine though.
Granny supplies with the caveman SpongeBob t-shirt. I'm gonna go to this store because it's got memes. You know what, I'm gonna upgrade my. I like how everyone's size is just huge and mine's just like a little wooden like Minecraft sign. I'm gonna upgrade my sign.
I don't think
don't
Eric's
worry,
customers.
I got the best name in the world, guys.
No, that's my parking lot. Let's upgrade my sign.
Come into the meme machine.
The meme machine.
I'm like,
dang it, I don't have enough money.
I need more money.
The spill.
the store is sticky.
Wasn't I talking about how that would happen? like watch someone comment on the spills all over the floor, and it's just says, ew, this floor is
I'm gonna get two more janitors, my spills are really bad.
Like, and then right where the spill was, the guy says, this store is so clean.
I know, people do that for me too. They like, walk over and spill, they're like, this store is so clean.
So much contradictory in this game.
I hit 100k!
Dude, I could literally just... I'm sorry that I'm saying I imagine so much right now, but if you have a really good imagination and you see this right here, someone tried to like put soda on the cash register, and it just falls off the damn thing. It spills everywhere. They just leave. They're like, oh man, I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do this. And another thing is, like, why are you putting, like, lollipops on plain wood without a wrapper?
What? Like, oh, the candy. Dude, I have four janitors. My store is still, like, messy. It's bad.
You have four janitors and your store looks like Super Target.
Super Target.
Dude, what?
What? Oh, dude, whose store is this?
It's so funny. When Trevor... Whoa, that guy's got a lot of money. When Trevor said...
Oh my god.
Dude.
That guy has a lot of money.
Oh, you're me.
I like his entrance, although... His entrance is way too small, though. Oh, wait, no, it's not. Never mind. Oh my god, look at his store.
To, like, drinks. Bad idea, because, like, you know how clumsy these people are? They're gonna spill, like, soda all over your car parts.
Car parts and food together.
Dude, when Trevor said you.
This guy said all the lag. What lag?
Oh, dude, there's a rich guy here. Look. He's wearing your top hat, big.
He stole it from me.
Yeah, I know. If you get guys a top hat, he'll buy like 2,000 bucks of stuff in your store.
Are you serious?
They're good.
Better clean up these spills and make it all tidy up.
Oh, yeah. Would you look at that rating? 3 stars, baby. I'm doing good.
Liking them 3 stars.
Yeah, no.
Put them here. Okay, we're good now.
I have 3 gold stars.
Damn it, Trevor, you left!
Wait, so you can have spills now?
Yeah.
Wait, so you're trying to say maybe they will spill food on the floor, is what you're trying to say?
I'm telling you that. Wait, are you the one who owns that store with the car parts and the green? Store.
Well, we can buy janitors? Alright, I'll buy some janitors. How many should I buy, though? 2? Yeah, I'll buy 2.
More than that. There are gonna be spills everywhere, trust me. There's clumsy-ass people in this game.
I'll buy 4. Because I make more than...
Oh my god, you guys remember the old Retail Tycoon where if you had a lot of people in your store at once, sometimes they would blow up? Like, all these people...
I wasn't there when that happened.
Dude, like, I one time had that happen, like, all my customers flew out of the map. it was glorious.
Let's upgrade my store sign.
Wait, Granny, you don't have maximum size, do you?
No, I'm pretty big though.
There we go. We got a.
I also don't have like the best flooring for everything.
That didn't happen.
No.
Okay.
I mean, you should get the mats to look like maybe make this kind of cool, you know?
Yeah. I should put carpet, like, right here or something.
If you could only donate to this game or to other people, can you do that now? No, you can't.
No. I think they did that on purpose so that people don't get...
Yeah, I know.
It's my decoration ready now.
Customers give the thing.
Yeah. I thought the rating update that I heard about was gonna be, like, for people to rate your store, but it's customers. It's actually really cool. So when you go to manage, click data.
Wait, what?
If you go to manage, click data, and it like tells you all of your ratings.
I think the only reason why I'm not a 5-star, I mean 5-star store.
Okay, I'm a 5-star store right now.
Yeah, the only reason why I'm not a 5-star store is because of my store size. Everything else is like...
Everything is like, my biggest one is decoration and line size.
You have a robber, I'm gonna get him.
My worst one is cleanliness.
Boom.
We have Digger the Sheriff here.
I arrested a robber and then it stopped for like 5 seconds and then got arrested.
Damn, I have a 5 out of 5 store.
My customers are starting to slow down even though I have it all client-sided right now.
Wait, Big, what's your store at?
Huh?
What is your store at, star-wise?
It's 5-star. It's on the leaderboard too, but my cleanliness is like 3 stars, which I don't
Wait,
really understand.
Leaderboard?
Yeah.
Where's the leaderboard?
Top right.
What? Oh, rating.
Okay, my crowdedness is like 4 stars, decoration 4 stars, selection 5, line size 4.5, store size almost 5. It's so close.
Oh my
Shelter
god,
5.
Wummy has a really bad rating.
Oh my god, Wummy's less than 1 star. How's that even possible?
Oh,
I don't know. There must be spills everywhere.
Dude, his store's not even that bad.
Yeah, I know. I saw the spill.
There's somebody in Wummy's store that said, "What's that smell?"
I wonder what the spell is. Let me find out.
What's that smell?
This is pretty cramped.
Oh, man, have you been bathing?
Have you been bathing? Have you been bathing?
Kind of dull in here. This place is pretty cramped.
That was kind
my,
of fun.
My sinus is at all, right? Only the dankest of memes. That's why I get a 5-star rating right there. I think I have another save.
Babe, do
save.
You like my phase intro on my Fan of Forces montage?
Oh my god.
I really like that montage, I don't know why.
Why is my decoration still 4 stars? Like, it used to be 5 until I expanded. I need to finish my roof, though.
A lot of my stuff is, like, 2-star.
Hey, Big, what other new games are there we should collab on?
The only thing I don't have full store in is store size.
Oh,
and
Big, we
crowding.
Can do Blox Hunt.
I get bored with that game really quick, though. Yeah, we can.
It's getting
Wait, what,
boring.
Big?
But yeah, we can.
I want to do something that we're me and you to have fun. Let's see. Here.
When you're home alone, neighbors.
Eric, can you
Anyways, guys, I'll end episode of Retail Tycoon. We're gonna go play like Tornado Alley or something like that. Thank you guys so much for watching. I can't wait to upload these and let me know what you guys think about my store and the upgrades and stuff like that. I'm really wondering what you guys think about it. I really like it. A lot of people are gonna be like, "Oh, there's too much glass," blah blah blah. But I kind of like the glass. It makes it more open and look nicer. But and plus, it helps with decoration as well if you have more glass. Which, despite that, I'm gonna go ahead and look at my ratings. My decoration going up. My decoration hasn't gone up yet, that's weird. Make sure to check my description down below for cool social media and stuff, and check out Fallen Falcon's videos and YouTube channel, and subscribe to him and like all of his videos as well.